The United States government has recognized the danger of these big rigs on our highways. And in order to protect the public, there's an agency called the Transportation Safety Agency that makes rules for trucks and drivers. One of these rules talks about a driver's log, and a driver has to keep an accurate log of where they've been, what they've been doing, and how much rest they've got. Because I think everybody knows, it's just common sense, if you've been driving for 18 hours, you're going to go to sleep, you're going to be tired and not be alert. So there are these specific rules that require drivers to get enough rest where they're alert and safe. But we found that often a driver will cheat on their log. They'll be in one city, they might be in Cincinnati, and then they will fix their log where it looks like they were getting rest, but they were actually driving on the highway. So one of the things that we do when we get a wreck involving an 18-wheeler is we do an audit of the driver's logs. And to do that audit, you take the log and then you match it up with toll tickets, gas receipts, motel receipts, meal receipts, and it's just absolutely amazing how you can find that the driver said he was in Denver and at that same time he had a toll ticket in Oklahoma City, and that means that he was driving over hours and he was an unsafe driver.